I think that it's great for the professionals because if they could unlock the child's world and be able to see that, then they could really learn a lot about that individual and what they're going through.